lives are silent. In a public place, your personal property is at risk.
Movie-loving twats! All right. Just moved into the neighborhood. All right. You want to sign? Just trying to be friendly. Can I borrow some sugar?
Fucking CCTV.
Bastards, come down here. He's a cock, isn't he? Hey? What are you doing with that? That's private property, that. Bad. It's a bit bad, that. Thank you. Look, red balloons, like me. They're brilliant. There we are. Lovely. Oh, look, there.
We went to the country and gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country and gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Peaches come from a can, they were put there by a man in a factory downtown. And if I had my little way, I'd eat peaches every day, sun soaking bulges in the shade.
Have your picture taken. Come on, then, I don't have to do this. I'm doing you a favour, you stupid fuckers. I don't know. Who'll take a picture? You then. Okay, let's come stand here. Okay, smile at the camera. 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Perfect.
You have chosen chocolate.
please make another selection?
You are too fat for chocolate. Too fat for chocolate.
Oh. Ah! Oh,
can I have our ball back, please?
I'll be back. Come on, Glory, come on, this one's for you. Come on, this one's for you.
There we are, lovely.
You like that, eh? You got your hair back now, eh? Live the dream, live the dream. With your bloody balls. Look at it. Look at it. What a waste of time. What a waste of time. Why don't you do something better with your time? I mean, what's that? Is that important? What's this? What's... You know what I mean? Get your...
We have a shot there. Now put them back the way you found
Just
them.
Get off me, you mad cow.
Excuse
get off me. There's a ball. Roll that about. Diversion. Can you read? Can you read? Diversion. Go around. Go on, you sit there, you block the roundabout there. Go on, you stay there, you get a ticket. Go on.
Hey, it's
Nice haircut, love.
What the fuck did you fucking do that for, you fucking
dickhead.
Somebody has drawn a cock and two balls and three pieces of jizz on my wall. I want you to come round now and clean it up. Best be getting off then. See you
to chain to my bike, so can you call the police? I don't fucking know. Wait, do you see who did that?
Kids.
What, is that the key to that padlock?
Well, these ones?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
All right, much quicker with one of these. Sexual, look in this window. You haven't seen anything like that before. The man in the nude.
Ha ha ha!
Hey, live and let live.
Take me in, draw the rain. Take me in. missed a bit. I think you missed a bit. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
What the fuck is on me?
I'm sorry, I don't know. You're supposed to kill me over it. Crikey.
I think you've got the wrong number. We're a recruitment agency.
What's up?
Are you selling a
phone?
No, no.
Yeah, it's not for sale, unfortunately. I don't know where. Do you know where you got it, the information from?
Unless somebody put the sign out after I left this morning.
No, you're not getting here.
Can I view it? No, it's not for sale. But can I? No.
Off. All right, mate, can you have a look at my desktop? It keeps turning off, basically restarting. Cheers, mate.
No, I don't want to quit application.
Oh.
No, I don't want to save that. Bruce, it's doing it like every 20 minutes now. It's just gone down again.
Let's see if you like Birdie's tits then. Send.
I'd say.
Right, now there's some girl with tits out on my screen. No, I haven't. You know I haven't, Rube, so can you sort it out, mate? Do it, ever.
What did
he
say?
I said, you've been browsing porn, Rich. I went, no, you fucking know I haven't, mate. Just sort it out. I've got some woman with plastic tits. Hello. I don't have a house for sale.
It's not for sale, mate. I don't know what's happening there.
No.
Fine.
Can you deliver them to my work address? Brilliant.
All right.
God.
Cheers.
Everett!
Next.
What is it?
That's Paul.
Is it?
I don't know, it's got a face on it. That's vibrator.
Oh, I'm going to go on.
Hello, I'd like some flowers delivered, please. I've got a very special message for someone.
I'm up here.
Mr. D. Evil.
Yeah.
Flowers for you.
Yeah, keep your flowers. Look. And there's your message.
Oh, okay. Thank you, too.
Yeah, thank you.
Back in hell, man!
Lift from the knees. Go on, don't want you to hurt your back.
Sometimes you feel good about life, don't you?
Hello, pizza delivery. I'll have a couple of margaritas, please. Yeah, lovely.
Pizza! Pizza!
You dropped it.
Yeah, of course.
Stupid bugger. Hello, mate. Can you send out a courier to collect a parcel from my house? Tell him to park on the drive, because the traffic wardens around here can be real bastards.
Come and wait in the hallway, mate.
Hello, can you send round a van to pick something up? Send round a big van, the package is a bit awkward.
Hello?
Hello, can't you pick a package up off Mr. D. Evil, please?
It's just in the basement, thanks.
Thank you.
Hello, I'd like to order a minicab, please.
Minicab, please. 1 o'clock.
Taxi for 1 o'clock, thank you. Mr. D. Evil.
Taxi for D. Evil. Taxi for D. Evil. Yeah? Taxi for D. Evil. Yeah, taxi for D. Evil. I'm on my scooter. Much easier to get around. Taxi! Taxi for D. Evil. Yeah?
Bud, just take a swig. New formula.
Is it?
Yeah. Do you like that?
No, I don't.
It's got horse piss in it. Excuse me, I'm very late for my train. Do you think you could...
No, I ain't got time, mate. I'm late for work.
Well, if you go to your left, then I'll be able to get through.
What's your game?
Well,
I just
want
to go
good.
Work.
Are you the daddy?
I'm the daddy, yeah.
Now, which way are you going? Seriously, stop messing
okay,
about, because
way.
I've got to catch a train.
Look, mate, I just want to go work.
Yeah, so do I.
Well, waiting. You go that way, I'll go this
well,
way.
Well, I'm trying to go straight ahead. No, neither am I. I don't want to play games with you.
Come on, just get
now, come on, fella, that's enough. This is valuable wood.
Yeah, stick it. Morning. Lovely. Thank you so much.
Sorry. Hey? Oh, very nice. Sorry? Hi?
Is that real?
Yes, of course that's real.
You ready? There you go. Sorry. Just one more. I'm sorry. I'll get me ball. There's no need to hit me. No. Long distance bounce. I just want to have a long distance bounce. Can I have one more? And then I'll go home. No, it don't hit me. It just takes it to a whole new level. All I want is a bounce. Oh, yeah.
Practicing.
I'm good.
Ha ha ha!
Check for the mirrors. Keep going slowly. Keep going slowly. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Look at all this. Okay?
Yeah.
I can do it.
Don't take the piss and commuter out, man. Someone's gonna stab you.
Oh, see, you got a big one, ain't you, fella? Hey.
I saw a meeting with my
mate.
Keep your eyes on the target. Brilliant. Good stance. Oh! Just shot someone.
What?
Right. Someone call an ambulance.
It's just my dummy there. He's no trouble, don't worry. Bastards!
I've seen this movie, it's rubbish. The big twist at the end is they all live in the present.
Morning. I think you'll struggle to make par.
Steady on me, fucking people's fans.
You seem a bit teed off, old boy. Let's go to the clubhouse and you can buy me dinner!
Come on.
An umbrella behind you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
No worries. Enjoy that. Cheers, thank you. Thanks, Scott.
Ha ha ha!